What's going on, guys? Crypto here, and welcome back to another episode of Black Ops 2. Last time, we rescued Woods, and I got a jump scare because of that shot. But still beside the point. Right now, we're about to become Mason. Mason's son, so yeah. Let's see if I can fix up this class a little bit. No, I actually like this gun. I don't know what this is. What is this? Multi-shot explosive Fletchit? I think that says Fletchit or Fletchit launcher. It doubles as a shock. I guess, sure, why not? F it, let's just go and let's not change anything.
That's how it started. Her old man tries to kill Menendez. Menendez wants payback, even if it takes decades. Menendez, back then, was a big fish in a small pond. He made his cake on the drug cartel out of Nicaragua. It was a hand-me-down.
Mm-hmm.
The CIA smoked his old man. Old Cyclops is pretty pissed at America. While we're fucking around the Middle East, the Russians and the Chinese are getting real cozy.
Huh.
Now, the politicians. They want you to think this is about ideology. It's a lot of horse shit. Give me your phone.
Go ahead.
Rare earth elements. Whole fucking world runs on this shit. Who controls all of it? China. So while corporate America is kissing China's ass.
Now the mysterious Cordis Dia social network has crowdsourced simultaneous protests in both Iran and North Korea. Never seen in public, who really is the leader of Cordis Dia? He's known only as Odysseus.
Odysseus? My ass. Raul fucking Menendez. Asshole. I told JSOC, but they were too busy. See, the drone race had started. I mean, really, guys? You're gonna build an entire military based on a mineral element that's wholly controlled by China? I need a drink. Dipshit.
Oh, God.
Give me a soda. Get it from the nurse's stash. None of that diet crap.
China's Premier Chen is outraged by Cordis Dia's leaked memo, alleging the cyber attack was covertly ordered by the White House.
And through all the dirty shit the U.S. government's gotten away with, this time, they're innocent and no one fucking believes them. They take out Cordis Dia's network 2 days later. The director of the FBI burned alive. Right now, a billion people believe that Raul Menendez is their savior. Guess what, boys? He's not. You better take him out pretty fucking quick. That shit's gonna happen.
I understood none of that.
Well, look at that. Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cordis Dia have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. You'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I could say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there.
You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. Don't want to be left hanging.
That's so awesome. All right. Oh, shit. We go.
This is a little uneven. Can't hide with the nano gloves.
So far, so good.
All right.
Ready?
That's okay, so awesome. Scary as shit.
One more time. Let's go.
Thank you. Oh shit.
Got it! You okay?
Yeah, we're okay. Thanks to you.
Wide open. Little more than skeleton crew. Walk in the park.
No seas idiota. Do not underestimate Raul Menendez.
His followers sure did. And what does Cortes Dia mean exactly?
It's Latin. Heart Day, some shit like that.
Sounds like something noble.
That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe. Trust
me. Sure.
It isn't. Crosby, you're up.
Oh, fuck, I'm a bat? Oh god, I gotta steer with the right stick. This is probably the scariest thing ever. I mean, it's more like better than going in a helicopter because then nobody will be able to see you, but still, it looks scary as shit.
Right, man.
Ow!
Easy does it. There. The gap in the mountain.
Deploy, shoot!
How do I do that?
Shoot. Deploy, shoot!
Gotta make it. Gotta make it.
You good?
I'm good. Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover. Ready on your go.
Location. Advise.
We need firm intel on their capabilities. You're clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
All right. Okay. I almost fucked that up.
Okay.
I gotta make sure I use this since like they like to cloak. I did get something. Sniper, sniper. All right, that's it. All right. Let's go move up. So fucking I kind of don't like this fucking sight, though. Way harder to use than the regular. Oh my god!
We don't want that bastard airborne.
Oh my god, that is beautiful.
Let's get moving.
Oh, that's an access thing. How do I? Oh, there it is. Shotgun.
Push forward. Don't let him breathe.
EMP. Oh, where's the axis thing? Where's the axis? There it is. My God. This is beautiful.
They're falling back.
You guys don't deserve a car. That is so beautiful, dude. I'm not gonna lie, that's so beautiful.
Come on, we got him on the run.
Jesus. All right, I need those ammo boxes. Where the fuck are they?
Go, go, go!
Oh, here it is. Look at the wrong thing. Oh, great. Sent you guns. What do we do with the sentry guns? Do we edge? Wait, hold on.
EMPs will fry them. Hell yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, it destroys them like that. Okay.
Hit them with an EMP section.
There. No, it doesn't destroy them completely. Why are you calling me section? What the fuck?
Torch down.
Yeah, they're placing C4s. I don't like that. All right, I gotta go up here. Oh well, that's unfortunate. I like that shotgun.
There's gotta be more to this facility underground. Kraken, this is section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure.
It's a good thing I kept it.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
What?
Holy shit. Look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving in.
Kraken, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Man, don't know what that means, but okay.
Salazar, get it open.
Fast hands? Oh, it's camo.
Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis.
Maybe you should shoot up. They'll barely see you.
All right.
Oh!
Son of a bitch! They got an ASD!
Wally!
His front's too tough!
Spread out! Clear the area!
Oh, that kills him. Holy shit, that shit fucking scared me, dude. This is why I say I will not be good at scary games without fucking... I get frightened. I'll still do them, but I'll be like... Wouldn't like them because I'm gonna be scared of shit. Where the fuck? Oh god. So many. Is there any like ammo boxes? Ammo boxes, anyone? No? Fuck, I need ammo boxes. Damn it. Oh!
Son of a bitch! Another ASD!
Target the nitrogen tank!
Smart thinking, Salazar! That shit blows up real good!
Oh, that... Okay. We gotta do it. We gotta do it. We gotta do it. Gotta knife them. They got more what?
Push through them.
Oh god. Oh fuck. Oh Jesus, fuck me. Ah! Okay. I really need an ammo box. I need some more of these nades. Oh. All right. Ah. Fuck that shit.
Okay, we're clear.
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing it in weapons tech.
Somebody's here.
Hello?
Please, don't hurt me.
Okay, come on out. This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the solarium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete. They're coming! Get me out of here alive! I'll give you everything!
Down!
All right, Wally!
Shield. Set him down as cover.
These fuckers mean business.
Oh. Nice. Uh-oh. All right. This is gonna be very. They get it? Oh, I think I got it. All right, I'm going to what?
We're clear.
Now where's the Solarium?
This way. The locking mechanism requires two operators.
Where the fuck are you?
On your go.
Follow me!
What the fuck is this?
Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called Karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a solarium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it.
Oh, you motherfuckers. My dude, no!
Harper,
no!
Set rep on the support team.
Behind
no!
Us, we got incoming!
This sack's a shit.
Harper requests some confirmation on extraction team's ETA.
Defensive positions!
Kraken, come in!
You fucking killed my friend, how dare you!
We'll fight our way out, with or without support. This ain't over yet!
How dare you to kill my friend, you fuck! I don't like you. Oh god. Well. A bit overkill, but you know I got him.
Sector, your team can stand out.
It's Briggs. Stand out. It's the extraction team. Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes?
Who's Briggs?
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Sector.
Whenever Menendez is planning, solarium is the key to it.
Well, we finally got one over on this cocksucker.
He's just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old pitiful excuse of a man.
Hell yeah. Still sad that my friend lost his life. How dare him. Well, with that mission being done, I'm going to call this episode. Usually I would try to make it like two episodes, a video, but these missions are pretty long, pretty, and very good. No wonder a lot of people love this game, including me. But yeah. I'm going to call this an episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you give this video a like. Make sure to comment. Make sure to subscribe if you're new. Make sure to subscribe if you're new. Guys, talk to you guys in the next one. Goodbye.